Hello and welcome to a very special episode of the Wind Down Video Blogs. My name is Ben Franco. This is the 10-year anniversary special edition video blogs. Can you believe it? We made it 10 years. 10 years ago in July, we were just starting out. The economy was crashing, if anybody remembers 2008. I was a young 33-year-old lad, and now I'm old, but we've made it. We've made it. So I feel really proud of that, and thank you to everybody out there that has supported us over the years. So we're going to celebrate with some wines from 2008. So the first one is the Genicio. The Genicio is a super Tuscan blend. So it's super Tuscan, kind of meaning, you know, if you're not following the laws in the area about what grape varieties and what not to use, they kind of have to go outside the realm, and they call it an IGT. Don't worry about it. They're just not using Sangiovese, which is the preferred blend in Italy. They're using, this is 100% Cabernet. So that's kind of where the whole super Tuscan thing came. 18 months in French oak, and then 6 months rested, but this one's been resting since 2008. Taking a quick look at the color of myself, there's a lot of bricking and orangish on the rim, and what that does is that indicates age. And again, it's going to be hard for you to see on the camera, but I'm telling you it's there. And then a nice deep ruby color. On a nose, really earthy, lots of mushroom, lots of deep sage, like really just like fresh turned soil and earth, leather, tobacco. And then there's some like fresh berries in the background kind of popping through. Really silky on the palate. All those flavors I just talked about, like confirmed, they're all there on the palate. But beautiful silk. That's the tannin here. The tannin structure that was probably there about 8 or 9 years ago is now subdued, calm, very nice. This is a very beautiful wine. I think you will really enjoy it. The second wine is a classic. This is Lopez de Hederia. This is probably one of the most iconic wines in Spain. So Lopez de Hederia, they've been around for a very, very, very long time. This is a it's a blend of Tempranillo and Graciano. This gets aged for 3 years in kind of used American barrels. But this wine, again, this is one of their, it's like a vineyard selection wine, so that's why it's Vina Cubillo, that's one of the vineyards. But again, a classic Rioja, classic wine, so let's take a look at that one. Same thing color-wise, you're going to see a ton of bricking and orange on the rim, and that's just, again, from the age on this wine. But again, these wines will go much longer, we're just cracking them open at 10 years. Beautiful cherry nose on this wine. Cherry with tomato, like tomato soup, tomato leaf. And then there's a nice dill component happening, and that's really coming from that French oak. But that tomato really pops in this wine. Again, tannins, silky smooth, still there, but smooth, palatable. There's still lots of acidity in this wine. All those notes, the tomato note, fresh berries, fresh cherry, that's all there. There's a leather component. There's also a clove component in there. Beautiful, beautiful wines. These wines are going to be available at a very special price this week while supplies last. So I encourage you to come in and try a glass. We'll have them. We'll also have them available in a smaller pour for you as well. All right, we'll see you next time on the Wind Down Video Blogs.